Okay, I'm going to show you the notebook RAM that we're working with. So I've got 1 GB stick, PC2 6400S, and one stick of 2 GB of PC2 6400S. So they're the same speed. One is 1 gig and one is 2 gigs. These are the memory slots for this machine. Has a notch to make sure you don't put it in backwards. With the notebook, it's angled, it has a little bit of a spring load on it. So you want to seat the lower one first. And it has two clips to hold it in place. To remove this memory, push the clips back and it springs out and you can remove it easily. So I'll clip that in place, and clip the top one in place. These springs are a little bit bent. Okay, I've got the memory in place. Now all you have to do is take the cover, hook the fingers in underneath, and put the two screws back in. And that's how you deal with laptop memory.